is live from Gymboree that could affect your back-to-school clothes shopping this year. The very popular kids' clothing chain is now closing 350 stores across the country, including here in Indiana. All of this comes 1 month after Gymboree filed for bankruptcy protection. Now, the four locations shutting down in our state are at Greenwood Park Mall, College Mall in Bloomington, and in Evansville, and up north in Merrillville. Closing sales will begin next Tuesday.